right. Yep, hold up. My end's a little too loud now. It's still a little too loud, but whatever. That'll work.
More fresh meat.
Better watch it out. You talking to like that, girl? Get shot the fuck around here. Get shot talking to people like that around here, girlfriend. Now get the fuck out of here, dog. Oh, it's just my alligator. I thought that was another alligator. I thought I was gonna die. What the hell they want me down here at the docks for? What the hell?
Taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
Oh no, we gotta do this mission again. Son of a bitch.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Tammy.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure, sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
I want to see something real quick. Options. Video. Advanced settings. Fuck, did they get saved? Yeah, they did. Okay. Oh, thank God it's not doing it.
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things. Be agile. Stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Well, thanks, lady. Now, let's see. We're gonna have to kill the shit out of these zombies. There's the helipad. Remember that. I gotta remember that.
Mierda. Smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
We're going to skip this because we've already seen that.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
That's right, you son of a bitches. I'm coming in there to kill all you. I got some money. The fuck's more you at? Where was that at? Take that. We're gonna sit here and assassinate all these sons of bitches. Look, girl, I fucking tried.
Come on, we got that.
That stupid ass dog go. Me, stupid ass dog. I'm gonna die today. I need a helipad. I'm on my way. Give me your shit. I don't have time to read it.
Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Check it out. Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
Let's go then. Fuck. I'm getting shot at and all types of stuff.
Oh shit. Madre de Dios.
What?
Still gotta find intel on where that scientist went.
Got him. Get him, boy. Get him.
Come back.
Oh, look, they even did a little tongue thing and all that. That's cool as shit. I don't want to carry no damn body. I don't want to carry no damn body.
Jose's got a computer around here. Pero. Get him.
Oh. The fuck? The hell up off me. Son of a bitches. Throw my alligator friends down. You think you're strong, do you? Man, I got my fucking weapon out. What? Where you at? There you are. Get up, get up, get up, get up. We're taking this place. Don't touch my damn alligator like that again. I'm guessing we gotta go inside now. Or not. Oh, step stairs. Oh shit.
Hey, found it.
All right. Ooh, what's this? What is that thing, man? Let's use it. Fuck.
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here.
Let me know if the volume is too loud for me or for the game.
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny.
Repinga. Bruh.
Got to look closer.
Well, let's head the fuck out. Let's loot the place first. Oh, what was that?
Oh. All this
ammo
shit.
And shit? I don't care about that. Ooh, and there's still an enemy around here? Bet. Think I won't use my new weapon. That's right, what, bitch? Burn. I'm gonna upgrade the hell out of this gun when I can. Work. It won't go down there. It won't let me select the fucking car. Whatever, I guess we're freaking walking then. Oh, a supply drop. You shut the fuck up, bro. You taking that supply drop. Oh, you son of a bitch. That's right, burn to death. I'm taking this damn package. Sorry about your luck, friend, but I'm taking it. Hey, friends. Oh, my lord, there's a shit ton of them. Let's go ahead and get this out the way. Damn. Y'all fucking survived that shit, did y'all? I really like this gun. This is my new favorite gun. A bunker. Oh. What you got in here? Oh, shit.
Salvaste. Thank you. Dios mío. Thank you.
Gracias. Jose is a monster.
Jose is a son. What was that? This is our chance. Can't. This is happening.
Espada. Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Alright. Mission complete. Alright. Oh, we got better boots? Shit, don't think I won't put that on. Alright, now we gotta go where the hell she wants to go. But there's a mission there. Let's go here. So I want to upgrade that pistol anyway. That's a badass pistol. It puts them on fire to the point where they can't even do shit. Don't talk to me.
Spend so much time fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
Let's see, where the hell is a good workbench at? Not there.
Got some cockfighting here.
Need some excitement in your life? Look no further than the Peleas de Gallos!
Come, buy some shit. Steal some WMDs. It's self-care.
Well, what you got for sale?
I'm Lola, a.k.a. Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to...
No, I don't got enough from black market shit. There's a workbench right over there. Get out the way, you fucking alligator. God dang, man. Alright. Sidearms. Select. Oh. So I can't do nothing to those type of weapons. Damn it. See if there's a way to get there a little faster. We're at the closest location. So then... we'll do that mission first, and then we'll come back and do that.
We're gonna get him back.
We'll do this mission. I want to do this one. I'll do this one. I want to talk to the father anyway. Oh, Mr. Bat. Oh, this ain't the father.
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Liberty.
Oh, there's the father.
Other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters. Let's spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got a jefe.
Send me a postcard.
It didn't take long to win him over, did it? Oh, Lord have mercy. All right. We'll go to this one first since it's technically closer. Oh, thank God, out of that first person bullshit. Call a horse. I don't care. Horse is a whore. What the fuck? Oh, you could change the skin on these. I like that one. Where you at,
hey, horse? Ready to go? Come on.
All right, let's track it.
Be nice, horse. Yeah.
Technically, a car would be faster, but I like the horses, man. I really do. I like the horses.
Before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what that photo
is. Ow. Well, don't worry. I'm gonna burn this place to the fucking ground. Now I won't even think twice about... Oh, what? Y'all want some? Night. You want some? No enemies in the air. My friend, get up. Nasty ass poison, man.
Can't poison anyone else with that shit anymore.
Oh shit! Son of a bitch, I'm trying to free your ass. Shut the fuck up. Good lord, man. Got him. Alright, you son of a bitch. Damn it, just die. Good lord. Let's search this place now. Usually places like this have a shit ton of stuff in it for you to take. What's the perks on this gun?
Hello, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch.
Choice.
Well, get the fuck out the fuck out the way. Which one's closer? This one. Good lord. Take out all the damn trees. Yeah, I don't like the gun. I'd rather use that. Oh no, friend. I gotta be a little stronger than that. Fuck the canisters. I don't know where the fuck the canisters went. Oh, there they are. Where's the other one at? Oh, is this not done yet?
Carlos, you remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and army can replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Ah, okay.
No one just fucking decks. What is this? The 90s?
Why can I not see shit? Okay, there we go.
Fort Poison destroyed. And one step closer to earning the old man's trust.
Now let's get the fuck up out of here. Back to my car. See ya, bitches. Cars are way faster. Look at that. Oh, shit. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. You guys destroyed my damn car. Look at them, there they go, bitches. Oh, they shot at me because I'm wanted. That's why. Rank 5. What rank am I? 3. Fun.
Got to be careful here.
Look what it is. Is there more?
Hola.
Who the fuck you shooting at? Bitch.
I would be dead if it wasn't for you.
You're probably still going to die, but whatever. Is there more? Where else could there be anything? I burn all of them down. Tanker truck, huh? Where the fuck is that at? Oh my lord, look here. I'm not even dealing with your ass. Where the fuck's this tanker truck at? Oh. I don't know, man. What the fuck? Unless they're talking about these fields here. Which now they're done for. Ow. Okay. What the flying fuck, man. Damn it. There we go.
I got more work for you. Come back to camp. Trying to get lost, tourist.
Don't gotta worry about that. I got fucking... Why can't I not fast travel? I bet you there's a happy boy after my ass. Or that. Could have been that. Alright, can I now fast travel, sir? Well, hell no. What the fuck, man?
I think I lost them.
You think you've lost them? Alright, fuck. Now I should be able to fast travel. There we go. Fuck.
You're a new face.
Your face is a new face.
So much work to do.
What can I do with this guy? Oh. It's nice to know that's out of my budget. What can I buy from you?
Danny.
Oh. These are like missions.
Someone, entertain me, or buy some
chicken. There's some cockfight.
What's the greatest sport in the world?
Can I talk at you for a second?
No, you cannot talk to me for a second.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, is like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up.
You don't gotta worry about that, sir.
Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Budito.
Come watch the
Tourist, Philly is going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't sign it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
So a big-ass red house on the back is what we need.
Instant pours. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
I don't look too good. Oh God. I'm gonna leave people the fuck alone around here. Oh! I think you're strong, dude. You got that fucking gun. Ow, ow, ow. You're gonna die. Or not. Now you will. Hey, cows. Oh, I can't go in there. Somehow got to steal a prison bus. Hold it.
I've got to take the car.
Who do you think you are, Aceri?
Does it matter who the fuck I think I am? Oh, you want some too? Excuse me, pardon me.
Hold up, tourist. Check the baseball field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay. Gracias.
Where? Oh. So he finally gives me a fucking waypoint. As if I'm supposed to fucking know where the shit's at. Damn, you pretty much break your neck in this damn car. Whoa. Oh my. What the fuck you think you're... What the hell you think you were shooting at like that, dude? Come out! I repaired this son of a bitch for you to take it. Man, fuck! I'm gonna die if he's gonna shoot me right in the ass. issues. Not playing with that damn tank, man. Guy's not playing. Still fucking wanted. Oh my god. Holster your weapon. No, 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 no. I'm not even wanted anymore, you son of a bitches.
Carlos, got a truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Now I gotta go pick up Mr. Carlos.
Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
All right. We've made it. I didn't want to start no trouble before we got here. Score the fucking truck.
Whoa. Master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
It looks just like one of them.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh, yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel. And by that time, there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope There's something left of him.
That's gonna suck if there isn't.
No more talk.
Great. So now it's all quiet.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got it. Suerte.
Great. Me versus the army.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Well, I've been caught. Bitch. Like you think you are. Come on, motherfuckers. I came here to die today. You want your son? Good night. Tough son of a bitch, aren't you? Not so tough anymore. Come on, you son of a bitch. Ow, 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 ow. No fucking want y'all some? Wish granted. I'm getting shot at. Son of a bitch. I got my god low item now. Let's go. Die today. You want some too, friend? That's right, I'm healing. This gun heals me. Oh! Ooh, 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 ooh. bitch. Where the fuck is he gonna be at? I don't know where the fuck he'd be at, man. I don't know where the hell he'd be at. Maybe I'm one of these. That bad boy right there. I don't know where the fuck they'd have him at. That door don't open. Take that.
Shit, a camera. You better be Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
We gotta go.
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
We're here.
Senor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, Miguel. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Damn. There's that cute little puppy. I can't move.
Who will challenge the champion Gallo? Can anyone compete in this legendary fight?
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Good. So we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings? Almost blowing you up is the past. We got to look to the future. And I see a military truck in your future. With special ammo, special weapons, and a special sauce. I'm feeling once it real bad. I like to plan ahead. And I got big plans to bump up the Montero firepower, see? First step is that truck. They're loading it up at Ocaso Marina. Bring the truck back to me in one piece, hero. I got big plans, buddy.
Bet.
Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
But as of right now, ladies and gentlemen, let's see. It's only 10 o'clock. I'm gonna end it for right now, but I'll be back on in about an hour from now, somewhere around there, 30 minutes to an hour, maybe. I got a lot of stuff I gotta do today, but I will finish up the rest of the hour and 45 minutes that I owe, but I'll see you guys tomorrow, or later, I mean, and don't forget to like and subscribe, check out my YouTube and all that, and see y'all later.